Mind if I join you? Oh, that's better. Oh, what a night. I was very moved. I mean, I've been so stressed these last few weeks that I kind of lost sight of the fact that my little boy is getting married. So is your little girl. You think about it from the day they're born, and now it's here. It's a miracle. Just think, after tomorrow, we'll all be one big family. And I'm going to insist that you consider this your second home. I'll set a place for you at the table for Thanksgiving and for Christmas. Oh, and we don't give traditional gifts at Christmas. We make them. We're a very creative family. It can be a painting, or a poem, or a song. I mean, whatever inspires you. Oh, and of course it goes without saying, you'll come with us to our timeshare up in Breckenridge. It'll just be you and me while the kids are out on the slopes. Here we are. A divorcee and a widower. Sounds like a perfect match to me. What's the matter?
Oh, I have to go to bed now.
Just like that? Come on, we were having such a nice talk.
I'm all tuckered out. Thank you, Roberta. Good night.